Lure in motion, set, ready, racing and stepping nicely in the centre of the field was Highbury Hustle, but having real good speed was Tiger's Empire. Tiger's Empire and also going quickly, Highbury Hustle. Nicely up on the speed there also was Gary McBain, 1.5, Alexander. Then behind them was Honcho Manelli with Lectra Rustler. And last of all, the tail of the field was Dinky Dam and Cash for Jam. Up towards the turn though with a nice break is Highbury Hustle. Highbury Hustle out by about 3 to Tiger's Empire. Highbury Hustle too good. Beat in second, Honcho Manelli, who rallied late in front of Highbury Hustle. Then came at the head of the others Gary McBain, Lectra Rustler near the rear, with also Dinky Dam through the line. Numbers 4-3-6 here. 4-3-6 across the line in a time of 30-15. Highbury Hustle defeating Honcho Manelli, and the 6 Tiger's Empire has run third in front of the 5 Gary McBain. So numbers will be 4-3-6-5. 4-3-6-5. Time was 30-15. The 4 Highbury Hustle